everybody. Beautiful day, isn't it?
Oh, my God. She killed him.
So, Mimi, any idea where Drew might be?
Yeah, he's in Winnipeg.
We called. He isn't there.
Oh, well, maybe he went out for Chinese.
Come on, Mimi. You know something.
Wouldn't tell you for all the tea in China.
Mimi, I need Kara to go over these files. When did you say he was coming back from Winnipeg?
He's not in Winnipeg. We think Mimi's done something to him.
Why would I do something to Drew? Our relationship is so sweet. Well, sometimes it's sour.
Good God, woman, you sent him to China?
See, he got it in one.
I'm sure he's bought himself a ticket and he's on his way back right now.
What else?
This is so good. We took his wallet and his passport and we left him in the middle of China to die!